So beach holidays are my favorite holidays. I mean, if anyone tells me you want to go to a shoot on the beach or, you know, where do you want to hang out on your holidays, it's always the ocean. I think I was born with my feet dipped in the ocean. So packing for a beach holiday, as you can imagine, is not that easy because I shop the entire year for things that I would wear on a beach holiday. Too many swimsuits, too many hats, too many cover-ups. But here's what I'm going to help you edit that down to a few essentials that will help you pack very easily for your beach edit. So what we have here is an amazing cover-up. I love that it's, you know, leafy and this whole, like, you know, tropical feel. It goes perfectly with a muted colored swimsuit. One-piece swimsuits are very big this season. So I would recommend that you go for one of that. But look at the detail. You know, there's interesting detail when you see like a cutwork pattern, knotting. The tassels add an element of fun. So let there always be something special about your swimwear, but also the cover-up is very important. You know, on the topic of cover-ups, I think there's no longer a need to have just the conventional sarong. Those days are over. You know, even just a light tulle shirt can make your holiday so much cooler. And this is perfect to go straight from the beach to a party. You know, you can just add a little a bandeau, load up on your jewelry like I have, and I think that sun-kissed glow will just make you have the best time ever. It can be even teamed with your, you know, like cut-off, worn-in, acid-wash denim shorts for a night out. And the same thing, if you want it for a night in, or just a casual dinner, you can team up this beautiful embroidered linen shirt. How's that? I think it works. Hats. Hats are so important for a beach holiday, right? And this season, it's all about exaggerated sizes. I'm not gonna try that on for you, but I think it works beautifully. But if it's too much for you, and maybe, you know, you're someone who's trying hats for the first time, then this incredible Cuban silhouette is the perfect one. You can never go wrong with this. This is something I always travel with. Visors are really big this season too, so it's nice in the little raffia finish. While we're looking at all this beautiful raffia and cane, I think it might be nice to look at your beach bags. So of course, a big beach bag, and then the small one. I mean, for me, bag layering is as important as clothes layering. I always tend to have my small bag in my big bag, take that for the day, and then, you know, dump the big bag in the car, and you take out the small one. It's perfect, crossbody, works amazingly. Long skirts are a really fun must-have on a holiday. You know, this with a simple tank, because anyway, by the end of day one, you're looking sun-kissed, your skin is glowing, so the nude color or a beige color always highlights that best. And I think this teamed with a skirt, even if you just throw this over your swimsuit, it's an amazing cover-up. So much fun can be had on a beach holiday. And also jewelry. Jewelry is so important. Right now, all the collections are showing off beautiful shell designs, whether it's in metallic, whether it's in white. So I think rather than actually stealing shells off the beach, it's nice to wear jewelry without harming the environment. So let's take metal shells and celebrate natural beauty of the beach along with your beautiful sun-kissed glow and the amazing peace of mind that you have just being in the ocean. See you there.